Good afternoon. My name is Joseph Marro. I'm the manager of Foxen, and I will play host for this press conference. I'd like to thank Hilo for letting us hold this event in their space. I'd also like to thank all of you members of the national press. We've invited you all from Pitchfork, the New York Times, Rolling Stone, and beyond here to St. Louis to announce and discuss the new album from Foxen titled Foxen. I'd like to take this time to introduce the band. Eric Hudson is the guitarist and producer of the album. Brett Torrance plays the bass, John Helwig on drums, and Conor Murphy is the primary vocalist. Before we dig in and open the Q&A, I'd like to announce a few things. First, the album will be released on September 13th. You can pre-order vinyl and more now at the band's website. Secondly, the band will be touring on the album from September 17th until November. Tickets are on sale now. Third, as I mentioned, the album is self-titled. It is also self-produced, self-recorded, and self-released via the band's label, Grand Paradise. Fourth, we'd like to play you the first single from the album titled Greyhound.
I feel like I'm in a dream.
That was Greyhound, the first single and first glance into the band's new album. I will now open the floor for questions. Please direct your questions to the member of the band that you would like to have answer. And with that, let's get underway. All right, that's all we have time for. Thank you all for attending Foxing's first press conference and for helping us celebrate the announcement of Foxing. Good night.